Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In this video, inshallah, we will cover a major dispute in the history of Shiaism. And this dispute is such that till this day, Shia have not been able to answer this dispute. They have not been able to settle this dispute. This dispute caused such cracks that Shiaism could not fill and will not be able to fill till the Day of Judgment. And this dispute is the dispute of the so-called fifth Imam, infallible Imam of Shias. So you have Sayyiduna Ali, then his son Hassan, then his son Hussein radiallahu ta'ala. Now they carried on Imamate from the offspring of Sayyiduna Hussein radiallahu ta'ala. So you got Zainul Abidin, Ali ibn Hussein, the fourth Imam, Hussein's son radiallahu ta'ala anhu. And then you get the son of Zainul Abidin, you get Muhammad Baqir. Now you have, after Muhammad Baqir, you get Ja'far Sadiq. Now, Ja'far Sadiq, some of the early Shias and followers of these Imams, they had a major issue. Because Ja'far Sadiq had a son called Ismail, son of Ja'far, and he had another son called Musa, Musa Kadhim, son of Ja'far. Ismail was the older son. And the general rule is that imamat is continued within the elder son of an imam. But Ismail, the predicament was Ismail passed away during the lifetime of Ja'far Sadiq, rahimahullah. So now we had a group of Shia claiming that Ja'far Sadiq imamat ended at him. He has not fully died, he will return. He is the promised Mahdi. And this group of Shias ended imamat here. So this group of Shias ended imamat at Ja'far Sadiq. And there is no imam after Ja'far Sadiq. So according to 12 Shia, this group of Shias have denied the remainder of imams. And they will not get to paradise. They are not Naji, they will not attain salvation. They are not believers. The issue is that the narrators within Shia books all come from these sects who are not believers. So Shia have narrators in their books who by their own standards are not believers, but they also claim to have followed Imams. So who is right, who is wrong? We'll leave that to the Shia to answer. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Jazakumullah.